I'm off the lane, I got superpowers. Diving that pussy like scuba divers. Hop out all black like a Uber driver. Ride the whole tribe like who's a fly. The IG Jim Carrey, you light, light. I'm in the hole like the older side. I got right now and I can't.
Guys, this is Ink2K here, back out with another video. And today, I got something special that happened. So, if for those my team players, you should know something called domination, where you face all the teams in the NBA and all the historic teams in the NBA, and you gotta beat the all-star teams as well. Now, what I did is what most players have not done. I have completed all of the games in domination, historic and regular, and for that I got rewarded 90 the exclusive diamond card. Now in this I have a choice, I think, of 6 diamond players. Now there's some 97s stuff, so let's just accept this. So I have a choice of a diamond Jerry Lucas, George Mikan, Tony Parker, David Thompson, Ben Wallace, or Gail Goodrich. Now I'm gonna search this up on my phone real quick. I'm not gonna show it to you. Well, I could if I wanted to, but just not yet. Just give me a second. Okay. K17 Historic Domination Awards. Here it is, my team. I'll show it to you on here. Okay. So, here they all are. Right here, I'll show it to you in a second. If you can see it, if the brightness will adjust. Hello. Adjust. I don't think it's backwards for you, but there's all the players right there. So, Tony Parker, 96. David Thompson, 97. Jerry Lucas, 96. George Mikan, 97. Ben Wallace, 95. Or Gail Goodrich, 97. Now, I've been thinking about this before I even won. I mean, I just won this, like, a couple minutes ago before I started this video. So, I decided that the best option for me would probably be George Mikan, because I need a center bad, because Mitchell Thompson is okay, but I need better than that. So, guys, say hello to the new center, George Mikan, number 99, for some random reason. All right, ready? All right, special for this. 3, 2, 1, go. This single card pack contains Diamond George Mikan. Confirmed. Here it is, Diamond card. I have done it. I have made it this far. I've been doing this since the beginning of NBA 2K17. Get ready for George Mikan. 3, 2, 1, bam. 97 overall from the Lakers, George Mikan. We will look at this card once I'm done opening the other packs that you get, also for getting 3 stars, which I've done in every single game, as you can see. 99 out of 99, as you can see that right there. Okay, so I can go to my lineups now, and there he is, George Mikan, and I have a Shaq, which I will use in a special video probably at the end of 2K17. So here is my George Mikan. So 6'10", 245 pounds, 28, center. Offensive overall 97, defensive is 98, years pro is 3, personality neutral, from DuPaul, 98 staying late, 96 Post Away, 97, blah, 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 blah. 98, Box Out. 94, 98 Stamina, 98 Hands, 98 Consistency. Anything else that's good? 91, No Sip. I don't think it cares. Completely Healthy, that's pretty good. Offense, Defense, Rebound, pretty good. A plus inside scoring, A minus mid range, B plus three. Pretty, not bad for a center, jeez. A plus post defense, A plus rebounding, A basketball IQ, A plus potential, A plus overall. That's what I need. So, one Amethyst badge, Hall of Fame, not Amethyst. Rim Protector, an elite shot blocker who intimidates those around the rim, causing interior shots to be less effective. Good for my team, dream up like an under, excel at scoring in the post, up and under moves. Hustle rebounder, an elite rebounder, enough to chase a rebound in his area, defensive stopper, and drop stepper. That's it. Alright, we're gonna open the other three packs. Guys, by the way, this video deserves 1,000 likes, or I know it's not gonna happen, but bro, this does not happen just by luck. This is something that you deserve. I've been working for this for like 8 months, 9 months, 10 months I've been working for this. Long time, it's a long time. I mean, I did take a break, but I don't know what's in this actually. Is there a sapphire? Alright, what is it? D Brown. Do I care? No. Okay, so there's my lineup. So now we have three diamonds, which is great now. Well, I can officially put my center right here. Keep these two guys. Do I want Devin Booker? 15, Anthony Davis. What do I need? Probably a Devin Booker would be nice. Probably Anthony Davis. Yeah, alright. So, that'll do it for this video. So, I have not shown any domination on this, and I am sorry about that. But I've already been like a lot through it. I already got the Amethyst like once. I even started my channel, which was like 4 months ago, 5 months ago maybe. But it's the end. There's no more domination. I completed it all. So now I can move on to whatever I want. I don't know. I might try out George Mikan. Who knows? He is an excellent player. I actually don't know yet. I just got him. I didn't even try him out yet. I did this with you. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, press the like button down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.